The Bartholomew County prosecutor has found himself on the other end of charges. William Nash facing charges, 9 of them, including intimidation, harassment, and obstruction of justice. It all stems from an altercation with a neighbor. State police say that neighbor says Nash approached him, saying he had dangerous dogs. The neighbor then said Nash threatened to kill him. A special prosecutor has been assigned to the case.